insecure, and I care what people think.
My name's blurry face and I care what you think.
Welcome to Top Abandoned Places to Date. This is part two of the Explorer, Robert Neil and Co. in Sheffield. Still with King Bongo, of course. We thought there was a light on upstairs, but it turns out it was just a skylight. And then we were going around, there was like a nice view of Sheffield. But that's enough of me talking. I'm sure you guys want to get into the video. So please watch and please enjoy. Please like this video, please leave a like and a comment. And maybe a sub. Do us a favour. Hit that subscribe button. Join the TAP army. And I'll catch you in the video, guys.
What are they doing here? That's an electronics place, isn't it? Maybe that's why. See the floor with the skylight going. Yeah, it's all like it's pretty cool in that part with the graffiti on the window. Yeah. Let's see. Oh yeah, look at that. Oh, it's worth it, yeah, coming up here. Look at that view. See, you can see Sheffield from the road. Just brilliant. And the crane. Great, you can get a great view of the city. Oh, it's brilliant. And there's another pigeon. Did you hear that? Pigeon wings? Pigeons are everywhere. Oh, sorry, this is the same amount of pigeon. What's that do? Pigeon's capsule. Oh, sure.
Where's the hotel from? That's the other side, isn't it? So you can't go in there. Yeah, can't go in
there. Oh, well, yeah. That's... Yeah. Right up there. Is that pigeon going on? That's how pigeons No pigeon. Little pigeon. Ooh, that's disgusting. I like that one. That's cool. Never seen. Oh, that's awesome. Oh, it's flipping. Yep. What did I say about? What did I say? I can't believe they actually have a bar, you know. It's cool.